tractors now. This is Steve Bollinger, 31 years old. He's from Stonington, Illinois. Cleveland's having just a little bit of a problem with the tractor right now. Looks like everything's ready right now. He's hooked to the sled, ready to go. Flagler in the track says we have a green. Pull for Walter. He's out here trying to do this with one motor. You saw the tractor go to the right. Tractors have the individual steering brakes, one brake for each rear wheel, so they can adjust their steering as they head down track by pushing on one brake pedal or the other. Obviously, they have to have some steering because the wheels are off the ground most of the time. But let's hear it for Walter. Try to come out and do battle with one engine. Pretty tough to do in this kind of class. walk. Oh, shit. Header as he stages the tractor. Just ready to hook and pull. Coming out next, it looks like. This was your first puller that turned it down. We just saw his brother make the full pull. Steve couldn't quite make that full pull. Engines, which were regularly produced, and you'll find them in most of your motorhomes, or a good point of your early model motorhomes. Let's hear it for Wayne Bunnage. He can hear you now. The motors are shut off. Great pull, Wayne. I'm sure Tom Bollinger has an interest in what happens right here. Motors off. Let's give Kevin a big hand for the pull he made, trying to move into that first place.